be funny? If we order our food and we just like at the table with them.
Right.
See what they do.
That would
just carry on. Like we know.
That would be funny.
Like scoot up our chairs.
Right.
Oh,
and see
God,
Boogan. Like this one. All the China walk. Time. And Charlie's. Say. That's actually pretty good. It's cherry strawberry.
That is so good. It reminds me of like an icy, like red icy.
Yeah. Because I'm like, that guy got it, and I'm like. Plus, my throat's kind of scratchy anyway, so I figured, well, maybe something cold on my throat would feel pretty good.
I'm sorry.
Do you
have to start getting hungry?
You're fine. smoothie kind of made my throat feel a little better.
Your throat?
Yeah, my throat is kind of scratchy. Other than that, I'm fine.
You're okay?
Yeah, it's just my throat. You got your usual tuna. Yep, see, that's what you have to contend with. You have to contend with feeding. It's like feeding. Yeah, that's kind of hard to do. Like, sometimes. It's only 1:15, so I figure just sit here and I'll just drink my smoothie. That's my new favorite flavor. little bit of brain freeze.
Well, you should calm it down.
It's good though.
Well, you shouldn't calm it down. Yeah.
What?
You
don't
want
any
lesson
yet? Oh, this is
too sweet. What? I cannot.
You don't want it?
I'm done with it. It's good. It's good.
I just haven't had a smoothie in a while. I just thought it sounded good.
Me either, but I have a coffee.
And I have some money saved up in my account, so I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna get one. Alright, I'm gonna do 3 more matches of this and then we'll get out of here. Plus, it's only 1:15 anyway.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna do Bata this kid and then I'm gonna be done. Like.
Oh, it
Yeah, it was only 8 for a large. I'm like, I'm not gonna. Well, I probably could suck an extra large down. Yeah. That's a little much. Yeah, see, that's what you have to deal with if you have a kid. You have to deal with whining and crying. I can deal with it. It's just I'm worried about you because you probably have to do most of the work because of my disability. But other than that. But yeah, I'm just letting you know what you get yourself into if we do. So I don't want you to be like, oh, I'm pregnant, and then like, I wish it never happened or whatever. And then, but then worst case scenario, you put it up for adoption. Looks like Seebugan Nah is only open on the weekends.
What?
Looks like Seebugan Nah is only open on the weekends.
Interesting. They're gonna be going out of business.
No, they just opened.
kind of stupid if you open a restaurant and open on the weekends only.
It's not terrible because that's your busiest days.
Yeah, but.
But then again, I mean, you aren't gonna get a business on the weekdays so you're not open. And if you want a couple sips, there's some left.
I don't care. I don't want it.
I'll drink it all, I just.
I remember when Rhonda was here. That was funny because I scared her.
Yeah.
Remember that? She was
ordering Subway. You know it's good when you see the end of a straw.
What?
Yeah, that's my new favorite flavor. Because anything cherry, I like. I just have two more matches and then I'm done. I just have two more matches and then we'll be out of here. Yeah, I have like over 6 billion in this account. It's like hilarious. So you said you wanted to go home, like after?
Unless you think we can look at 5 below.
I'm good. Excuse me, I'm good.
Me too.
It's like I don't want to get in the habit of spending money.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah,
I'm not. I'm gonna do save more this year.
Hey, you should be
throwing
management
on money. I didn't say anything. I said I'm gonna save my money this year. But no, that smooth actually felt pretty good on my throat. It's not scratchy anymore. Except now I'm suffering from the effects of brain freeze a bit.
That's
not
because he bolted down, that's
all. It was good though.
He bolted it down and then you wonder, well, why are you in brain freeze?
It was good though.
Yeah,
right? Well, kinda. Charlie's. I think I had like a rotted piece of lettuce in mine.
What?
I think I had a rotted piece of lettuce in my meal the last time I went there.
Your fault, you didn't pick it off.
I think I had a fly on it too.
What?
I think I had a fly on it too.
Really?
Yeah.
You ate a fly?
No. No, I left it. I left that part. Uh-huh. It was only that one piece of lettuce, but otherwise I ate it. Uh-huh. There's Kobe's. Most expensive place in here, except that Mexican place over there is more expensive.
How much is it?
10 to 20 bucks. I mean, for one person, it's like almost 20 bucks.
One person? That's stupid. It'd be like at least 10.
For one person? If you're talking just for two people. Alright, I'm gonna throw this out.
You can throw this away too. Thank you.
Alright, so, yeah, I guess we can go up towards Macy's now.
What?
I think those are leggings.
No, one of the Ninja Turtles back there.
Yeah, that one kid I was telling you about, like that Jace, he has like PJ day at school. He has like pajama thing.
Who?
Jace.
Good for him. I have 4 pairs of pajama thing.
Yeah.
What?
Pajama thing. I remember like when we were in elementary school and you got the like nap.
No, I remember in elementary school.
It's like preschool.
No.
It was
decided in kindergarten that'd be funny to go inside the freaking bathroom and then come off.
Yeah. Yep, fat man, you had your holiday. Go away. See? Fat man holiday. It's the... Yeah. And the fat man's throne. It's not golden, it's green. That's a big tree.